Hi friends, let's see how to install MPLAB IDE. So this is the MPLAB setup folder. So initially you need to install the MPLAB IDE software, which is you have to run this setup. So this MPLAB is specially designed for only PIC family microcontrollers. You can run all different series of PIC microcontrollers by using this setup. So whenever you are trying to work with PIC family, you have to install this MPLAB. So just click on this complete, choose the option complete and click on next and next. You need to accept this agreement, click on next. So this MPLAB is specially working for PIC category controllers. You need to understand this. You need to wait until the setup complete. So generally MPLAB needs different compilers series for different category controllers, whereas in low end families you need to deal with a different compiler which is high tech tool shoot, and if you are working with some 18 series you need to upgrade with C18 compiler. After doing this setup you need to install this high tech universal tool shoot, which is applicable for C compiler. Click on yes. So this tool shoot is available for microcontroller. Now I'll show you one example how to write a C program in PIC for PIC 16 series controller. This MPLAB you need to double click and click on project tab and choose project wizard, click on next and choose your device, so which is whatever the device you are working. So now I am proceeding with PIC 16F877A and click on next after device selection. Now this is the compiler I am working now, so high tech universal tool shoot. Suppose if you are working with any other compilers, it clearly shows you the into mark, which shows the compiler is not installed. So now I am working with this high tech ANSI C compiler and now click on next, and you need to save your project in a specific folder from your computer you can write port sample and click on save. Next, next, finish. So just now you just selected your target device and for which microcontroller you are looking to write the program. Now go file tab and choose the option new. So this is the text editor. You need to type your program. So you have to follow the standard header file for PIC families, hash include PIC.h, and you need to know about the registers of PIC family, whereas TRIS is a register which helps to decide the configuration of IO ports, either output or input. So you should go with the uppercase letters of register names always. So basically PIC supports IO port names as port A, port B, port C. So this is your configuration register. I'm just writing one example how to write program and how to compile. So you can write any statements here, but you need to know the port names here. So I'm just giving some random values to ports. So after writing program in text editor, so then again go file tab and choose the option save. So as usual, I'm giving the port name, the project name, the which is port sample. I just gave as a project name, the same name I am using for my program, but you need to save with .c extension and give the name and click on save button. Now your program is saved. So to compile this, just again choose source files from the project window, right click on it and choose the option add files. So what is your program, just select it and click on open. So now your program is added with the source files, and to build this you can go with this build options, control F10 or F10, or else you can simply use this shortcuts to build and rebuild the program. It will show you the memory usage from PIC16 series device, how much of program space used and how much of data space used and EEPROM space and location space and configuration bits. This is how a simple writing program, installing MPLAB IDE with your personal computer, and writing program and compilation steps. Thanks for watching.